I'm 23, never will I live to see 24. The way things are going, I don't know.